Second place, Brown. Classy, Louise Green. Hope Richardson. Lauren Lipfund. Casey Kelsey. Tessa
Bruno.
Allison Burton. Catherine Land. And stroke seat, Tessie Allen. Paxson Ellie Smith. Head coach, John Murphy Jr.
Guys, one up.
NCAA Women's Rowing Championship team with 85 points, winning the tie break with a higher finish in the varsity 8 event is Brown. Richardson, Lauren LeFriend, Casey Kelsey, Tessa Gabo, Allison Curtin, Catherine Brand, Tessie Allen, and their coxswain Ellie Smith. In the second eight, Beatrice Sims, Ann Cooper, Petra Weiss, Morgan Lee, Catherine Borders, Camilla Pelikoff, Allison Mittelberger, Laura McLean, and their coxswain Liz Hutzel. In the varsity four, Lauren Kiefer, Mari McKellar, and their coxswain Liz Mills. Also, Rachel Ellenbogen and Megan Gorman. Coach John Murphy Jr., assistant coach Phoebe Murphy, also assistant coach Catherine Starr, Colton Matt Schaffner, and their associate AD Tom Bowles.
And Mark Schaffner.